dear. Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as
sensitive and sweet. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
With the reindeer,
that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain now, you can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared, or that he's socially impaired?
Fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her crook engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way,